And the dynamic hit 1984, a stage adaptation of Orwell's dystopian masterpiece, returns to London this summer.
There was no way of knowing whether you were being watched at any given moment, how often or on what system the thought police watched any particular individual was guesswork. It was even conceivable they watched everybody. All the time.
Now seen by over a quarter of a million people, one of theatre's most powerful events is sure to send shivers down your spine.